Hello, I'm Dr. Adam Pomerleau. I'm a medical toxicologist working with the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. The video you're about to see provides information about Prussian blue. Prussian blue is a pill that can help remove radioactive cesium and thallium from inside the body. It's available only by prescription and should be taken under supervision of your doctor or a designated health professional. Prussian blue works by trapping radioactive cesium and thallium in the intestines and keeps them from being absorbed by the body. The radioactive materials then move through the intestines and are passed in bowel movements. Because Prussian blue reduces the time that radioactive cesium and thallium stay in the body, it helps limit the amount of time the body is exposed to radiation. Prussian blue only removes radioactive cesium and thallium from the body. It does not remove other radioactive material or prevent external radiation exposure. If you're internally contaminated with radioactive cesium or thallium, your doctor, working with public health officials, may prescribe Prussian blue. Your job is to follow your doctor's instructions and take the recommended course of Prussian blue. Here's how it works. Prussian blue travels through the stomach to the intestines. There, Prussian blue traps radioactive cesium and thallium, which are then passed in bowel movements. Your stool will be blue until you stop taking Prussian blue. This medication will reduce the amount of time these radioactive materials stay in your system. Prussian blue helps decrease the adverse effects of radioactive cesium and thallium, and it's safe for most adults and children. The most common side effects of Prussian blue are upset stomach and constipation, which can easily be treated with other medications. Never take Prussian blue artist dye. It's not designed to treat radioactive contamination. Prussian blue is only available by prescription, and public health officials will make it available to doctors in the event of an emergency. For a list of FDA-recommended dosages for all ages and weights, please go to www.fda.gov. In case of a radiation emergency, the best way to protect yourself is to get inside, and stay tuned for information and updates from emergency management officials. For more information on Prussian blue, please visit our website.